The Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, has allayed fears of losing vital documents in the recent fire at its headquarters in Abuja. The INEC Commissioner for Information, Festus Okoye, spoke to newsmen shortly after the fire was put out by the Federal Fire Service, saying only political parties' manifestos and several documents, equipment and furniture were lost in the fire.
Some of our critical staff were in the office, and then they noticed that fire started from the office of the Director of Election and Party Monitoring, and then they rushed off and then called the fire service. Our own internal fire service people were here. They responded, but people from the Federal Fire Service also responded, and then they were able to successfully put off the fire. Well, this thing started around 11:30, and you can see that the fire didn't take place at the INEC headquarters. The headquarters is intact. It's just an office adjacent to our media center, outside the big INEC headquarters. We have gone there. I have seen what the issues are. We lost some of our photocopiers. We lost some of our computers. And also, we lost some documents relating to political party activities. But these were mostly correspondences and the constitution and manifesto and some files relating to political parties. But the critical documents relating to our activities with the political parties were not affected because they had been moved out even before this particular incident. So the damage was very, very minimal, and the documents we lost are just files and duplicate copies of some correspondences. So there's no cause for alarm.
We are called upon this morning immediately for an assistance. Whichever before we get here, our men that are pinned down here, that is that are on duty here on daily basis for 2-4 hours, quickly brought the situation under control. Ever before them, we succeeded in deploying 6 fire trucks as well as an ambulance, but no casualty was recorded. The level of damage is so small, but by the time you take it at the roof level, you'll be thinking that it's so grievous. No, because of the PVC used for the ceiling, the level of damage is so small. Due to the action of the firemen here, yes, they were able to respond promptly on time to make sure they save the situation. If not, the whole of that house would have been razed down.